Hey, my name's Demetrius. I'm going to show you how to frame an opening for a door with metal studs. So I have everything marked up ready. This is going to be for a 3-foot door. So the plans were 2'3" on that. I'll pause it. From that point, so that we have a proper opening. 5, you're at 75, or 85 in the morning, something like that. 85 is the same there, on both sides, see which is the low point. The floor is a little bit higher, so we're going to hold the level on this side. Now we're going to look straight ahead over here. Because I already have a question on the side, I'm going to go ahead. So since we have a 36-inch door, we cut the opening up to 38 inches. So then I cut a piece of track to 42 inches, and a piece of wood to 38 inches. It's abrasive. So what you do to create little flaps on each end to mount this onto your studs. Measure 2 inches and you subtract 2 inches. Now what you do is you take your square, make sure you're always on a sturdy table right there, and keep your hands away from the edge of the square where you're going to be scoring. And you're going to score at 2 inches. Flip it around, or whichever is your dominant. In my case, it's right there. Now, you do the same thing at the 40. If you've done that, put these things away. You take a pair of snips, these are aviation snips, straight cut, and you just put a straight line. Perfect fit. Make sure
Okay, we got that zipped in. Now we go down to this side. Make sure. And they're exactly lined up the same way.
Job isn't done yet, and I'm just giving you pointers on how to frame this opening.